In Cuba, by law, it is impossible to do journalism beyond the umbrella of the Communist Party. Because the Communist Party, beyond being the only political organization allowed in the country, is the only one that runs all the newspapers, all the magazines, all the radio stations, and all the television channels. Therefore, the Cuban media does not do journalism, but does propaganda.